This girl, she likes a good dancer. And I heard you were the man for this kind of stuff, so here I am.
All right, sit down.
All right, cool. Thank you. Ow!
Feel the difference?
Oh!
So what you got for me?
I finally convinced this lady that she needs help for a personality test.
What's up with that other guy that needs the driving skills or whatever? What's that other guy you told me about, Shorty?
Mark, dude, I don't want to go to juvie.
What are you going to do?
Does it hurt?
I hope so.
We're not normal clients.
What are you guys thinking, huh?